Yo, 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 what's poppin'? It's your boy Buff Star, Buffy Buff Corral on the upper deck levels. Upper deck levels. Upper decky, decky, deck. Today we're gonna do Whitney Houston, the greatest love of all. And it certainly is the greatest love of all. I understand this song more as I, you know, get involved with myself, loving myself and everything. And that's the greatest love. I know you people out there get married and get kids and you think that's the love that you found, but that love can easily go away if they go away and take the love with them and then you don't have anything. Find love within yourself. I don't care if you're married, single, happy, you gotta be, you gotta find love within yourself. That's the only, that's what you're on this earth for, is to be happy yourself. Be happy, you know. You're not happy in a relationship because you're arguing too much or there's too much shit going on, then that's not making you happy. You gotta be happy for yourself and find out what you like. I'm not talking about following somebody else's footsteps and do what they like or do what your parents want you to do or do what the world wants you to do. The world wants you to go to school, go to college, get married, have kids, and die. That's what everybody's doing in the world. It's the same old shit. They want you to pattern that idea. You don't have to do that. You can go out and say, you know, I don't feel like being, you know, this and that. I feel like going to Hawaii and just relaxing all year round, spending my money and just having an all-out fun day. You know what I'm saying? You could be happy in life by doing what you want to do. You don't have to do what the world says is the right thing to do. You know what I'm saying? That's not fair. You know, that's not fair for anybody that wants to love life and be themselves. You know, you're not yourself if you're following somebody else's footsteps. You know, you got to get out of that. You know, most people that made it in this world found out they want to do something is because they put love in themselves and put love in their art and their passion for what they do. You know what I'm saying? So that's all I got to say is that love yourself, you know? Nobody's going to love you more than you love yourself. You can fuck millions and millions of women, but it won't matter because they won't love you like you can love yourself. That's what it's up. Okay, so let's do this. Let's get it. Your RIP Whitney Houston, greatest love of all, bust out Buffy. Yo, let that piano play on. Yo, yo. Yizzy, yo. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we pride. heartbeat.